Rotavirus is the leading cause of severe gastroenteritis among young children. The two currently approved oral rotavirus vaccines require refrigeration, which makes transportation and storage difficult, especially in resource-constrained areas such as sub-Saharan Africa, which has the highest burden of rotavirus-related mortality. BRVPV is a live attenuated vaccine containing five rotavirus serotypes that is stable for 2 years at temperatures as high as 37 degrees Celsius. In a double-blind randomized phase 3 trial conducted in Niger, investigators randomized 4,092 healthy infants to receive three doses of either BRVPV or placebo. In a per-protocol analysis of children who received all three doses, the number of cases of severe rotavirus gastroenteritis was 2.14 per 100-person years in the vaccine group versus 6.44 per 100-person years in the placebo group. Vaccination prevented 4.3 episodes of severe rotavirus gastroenteritis per 100-person years, a vaccine efficacy rate of 66.7%. Rates of severe adverse events, hospitalization, and overall mortality were not statistically different between the vaccine and placebo groups. No confirmed cases of intussusception were reported. The authors conclude that BRVPV, a heat-stable rotavirus vaccine, was protective against severe rotavirus gastroenteritis among infants in Niger. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.